Fox 5 News alert. Police arrest a man accused of kidnapping a teenager walking to school and also trying to lure other girls into his car. DeKalb police have charged 60-year-old Alvin Joyner with kidnapping and enticing a child for indecent purposes. The kidnapping happened earlier this month near Miller Grove High School. Police say the 14-year-old girl managed to get away unharmed. The other incidents happened in December.